So here's our starting position for the hamstring release with the bent knee. And Bethany, go ahead at half strength. Just go ahead and engage. Good. And release. Good. And engage. And release. So we're going to let that leg come sort of next to her body. And the most important thing is I have to move up and over her to keep the angle correct at the knee. Inhale and engage. And release. Yay. And one more. Engage. And release. And how about one more right there? Push, 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 push. And release. Yay. How's that feel?
Good.